I'm Farah Nasser, and that's my email address. If you see something that needs to be fixed or a question that should be asked, write me. Toronto's a great place to live, but we can make it even better.
Global News believes in a greater Toronto.